many different sessions of sub-creative recession. Between 1981 to 85, we had a policy government to uplift from low skill to high skill. What the government did was impose very high CPA. The CPA went up to 50%. All costs went up. But at the same time, there was no incentive given to encourage companies to upgrade. Just pure punishment.
Many of the neighboring countries were emerging as more credible than the factory side. So we were getting to be a bit especially the wages were very high. Coupled with that, there was probably a downturn in the electronic market, especially in the US. The big anxiety was that Singapore was losing its competitiveness for doing what we were doing then, which is largely mass production.
'85 was the first time Singapore had recession, and I wanted to sell my husband's carpentry factory. I wanted to sell my flower shop. I didn't advertise in the newspaper. Nobody dared to take the business in my
business. In a recession, entrepreneurs have their businesses the hardest hit because they can't get financing. Income from our projects is not enough. And we were aware to retract to good stuff. So the partners then declared we're not going to take any service.
The key problem of the recession was our core business. We are highly expensive. So the government at that point decided to tax us. The business factor was basically to cut the CPX. And then all of us tried to attract investors to relocate to Singapore. The Singapore is a place for the investment. They are restructuring everyone to be competitive.
Did have a wage restraint policy. For 2 years, serious wage restraint policy. And that, together with various measures introduced by the government, helped very quickly the economy to take on a new turn. And the economy recovered very fast.
At the same time, there was no incentive given to encourage companies to upgrade. Just pure punishment.
Many of the neighboring countries were emerging as more credible than the factory side. So we were getting to be a bit especially the wages were very high. Coupled with that, there was probably a downturn in the electronics market.
Nobody gets into the business.
Recession. Entrepreneurs have their businesses the hardest hit because they can't get financing. Income from our projects is not enough. And we were aware to retract to good stuff. So the partners then declared we're not going to take any service.
The key problem of the recession was our core business. We are highly expensive. So the government at that point decided to tax us. The business factor was basically to cut the CPX. When all of them try to attract investors to relocate Singapore, there's no more space for the investment. They are restructuring everyone to be competitive.
And we did have a wage restraint policy. For 2 years, serious.
Especially in the US, the big anxiety was that Singapore was losing its competitiveness for doing what we were doing then, which is largely mass production.
'85 was the first time Singapore had recession, and I wanted to sell my husband's carpentry factory. I wanted to sell my flower shop.
The 1985 recession was a sub-creative recession. Between 1981 to 85, we had a policy government to uplift from low skill to high skill. What the government did was impose very high CPA. The CPA went up to 50%. All costs went up.